This is Dainty Abby. So this week I'm going to slay with Jaclyn Hill's Vault palette. This one is my sister's. She has the complete set. I'll probably do an in-depth review. I'm using Nivea lotion. It's so cooling and I love the sensation it gives. First, I am going to warm up my lids with ABH Caramel. Then onto Earth by ABH as well. Then I'm going to pick up this beautiful shade from Jaclyn's palette. It's called Mystic, and I'm going to sweep it under Caramel and Earth. Then I'm going to pick up my fluffy muck brush and blend these three shades together. Then I'm going to pick up Mystic again and fill up my inner lid area and my corner area, if that makes sense, leaving the middle bare. Now I'm going to pick up ABH Noir. I love this pitch black color, oh my goodness. And with the shade, I'm going to deepen the purple and pull the black shade into a cat eye, kind of. Now I'm going to take my LA Girl concealer, Warm Honey, again, and fill in the blank space. After letting the concealer dry, I'm going to pick up this shimmery color called Bling Bling. And after spritzing my brush with MAC Fix Plus, I'm going to pick up this shade and cover the concealer. And now I'm going to pick up this Berry Treasure. It's called the Berry Treasure. Interesting name. And deepen the corners. Moving on to the face, I'm priming my face. You know, the usual. Then color correcting my face with LA Girl's Orange Concealer. You know, then I'm using Maybelline Fit Me in the color 355 Coconut as my foundation. My favorite. Then I'm going to highlight under my eyes, chin. Chin, Cupid's bow, nose, forehead. And today I'm going to use this Sasha Buttercup setting powder. And now I'm contouring my face with Sephora powder in the color Cocoa. And to finish off the eye look, I'm going to pick up Mystic and sweep it under my lower lash line. Now I'm going to put some life onto my face, girl. And I'm adding some blush on some highlights by Maybelline. For my lips, I'm going to use this beautiful purple liquid lipstick by MAC. It's called High Drama. Yeah, that completes the look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Love you. God bless.